A-S-A-O, I'm Osa, say some then I don't, that's just the way it goes. With that loco pretérito, he stays, I know, loco pretérito. First let's start with Cargazar, where only the yo form becomes bizarre. Gar goes C to Q, Gar gains a U, and then Zar goes E to C, only when it's me. Fui, fuiste, fue, fuimos, fuisteis, and fueron, those are for hearing said. A-S-A-O, I'm Osa, says, and then I don't, that's just the way it goes. With that loco pretérito, he stays, I know, loco pretérito. For I are verbs that use the shoe, you've gotta switch up the bottom two. E becomes an I, O goes to you, but this can't affect the O or two. That is what we do. Both dot and mer take normally our endings, no accent anywhere. A-S-A-O, I'm Osa, says, and then I don't, that's just the way it goes. With that loco pretérito, he stays, I know, loco pretérito.
Let me break down how to conjugar ones. Follow E-R or I-R with all of them. Change I to Y and L and A-O's bottom side. If U-I-R is how it ends, the top four follow normal tracks. For all the rest on the four up high, put an accent on the I. Hey!
With this next group, the verbs have wacky setups. You take the stem, then at the end there, A say O. E mostly stays in Yeron, but Eron with the J.
Andar, anduve, estar, estuve, tener, estuve, decir, dije, that's with the J. Poder, is pude, poner, is puse, saber, is supe, traer, traje, another J. Hacer, is hice, querer, is quise, venir, is vine, caber, coupe.
A-S-A-O, I'm Osa, says, and then I don't, that's just the way it goes. With that loco pretérito, he stays, I know, loco pretérito.